Thanks, Andrew. I was able to talk to a few students today on campus to hear their reaction to what's happened. Also, current and former players alike who took to social media to say what they have to think.
Big City, raise back.
Within minutes of finding out the university fired AD Jeff Long, a buzz began. Some fans who agree with the decision and some who don't.
You know, Arkansas, I feel like, has a lot of potential to be a really great SEC school in football, basketball, baseball, all kinds of sports.
Garrett Carson is one student who believes Arkansas made the best decision for the program, but has no hard feelings against Long.
You know, he's a great guy, but I just don't think he was getting it done.
But some students, like Claire Siebert,
An athletic director makes a huge impact.
I would say the university should have fired someone else instead of the athletic director.
I think Brett should have been fired first and then the athletic director given a chance to hire someone new and then see how that works out. And then if not, then take the next step in firing the athletic director.
However, there is a large number of students who hope this action could send Arkansas athletics into a better direction.
All I can say is Christmas came early.
Yeah.
So we got all our lights out here. So good thing Jeff's gone.
More than just students shared their feelings. Current and former players took to social media to share their thoughts on Long's fire. Football captain Kevin Richardson says, respect everything Jeff Long has done here at Arkansas, one of the best ADs in the country. Basketball player Daryl Macon says, one of the coolest I've ever met. Pro Hog Drew Morgan says, throughout my entire career at Arkansas to present, Jeff Long has been nothing but a positive influence, praying for Jeff Long and his family. SEC Commissioner Greg Sankey says, Jeff Long has been an important part of the SEC, and we appreciate his many contributions and leadership as the Arkansas Razorbacks athletic director. Our best wishes are with Jeff and his family.
People I talked to say that they really respected Long and that he will be missed here as the AD. Reporting live on campus, Erica Rankin, UATV.